Hey guys, my name is Cougar Draven, and this is Super Metroid. I learned how to use the dash button. I forgot it was even there. So yeah, dash button it is. I feel not the smartest. That's a power bomb. That's a super missile thingy. And I'm in a place now. Guess I gotta go down. Stop it! I'm dead. Why am I dead? What? Just... how do I kill that thing? Alright, it's gonna start me up there. 79 energies. Okay. Don't even really care right now, I'm just gonna shoot everything. Okay, that's not good. I could really use some energy right about now. Okay. Did not know about the dash button. Okay. Damn. Can you stop it? Okay. Yeah, I should probably go in here first. Oh, so that's a thing to Meridia. I think I'll go the other way first. Huh. Oh, well. That's nice of you. So I'm pretty sure... Yeah. Okay. Come on. Goddamn water physics. Okay. Oh, I can jump up there. Holy crap. Meridia. Alright. Okay, so it just went through Meridia. Oh, falling. Okay. I don't know how to wall jump, so. There's supposed to be a way to wall jump in this, but I don't know how to do it, so I'm not going to worry about it. Guess I'm going down to Norfair. I don't know. This is Norfair, huh? Go this way first. Another energy tank. So I gotta go this way now. Pretty sure that's as far as I'm going. Yeah, because I can't go back that way yet. High jump boots. I've been looking for these for a while, so yeah, this will be helpful. Oh, that's actually quite nice. More missiles. Up to kill that thing. Awesome. Okay. That's a shutter. A save point. I think I will do that. Just in case. Get off me. The speed boost to get that, which is appropriate because that's a long and narrow tunnel. Okay. Probably. Can I load the game? No, I can't load from there. Why do I keep... Alright, there we go. Two energy tanks, that's something. Can't go in there yet. That was interesting. Oh, I see what I have to do. Holding B and running. I don't know what I'm supposed to do there. Oh, but you know what? Since I have this now, I can go back up and go the other way. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Oh crap, no, I didn't want to do that. Hmm. Okay, I don't know how to get past that. Alright, so I no longer have power bombs. Which is fine, I'll deal with it. I mean, not power bombs, but super missiles. Okay. I'm curious. Interesting. Not surprising, but interesting. Energy recharge complete. Am I not supposed to be able to? Okay. I'm mildly confused again. Hang on, I'll be right back. Okay, hey guys, I'm back. I figured out how to get up here. This was up here, it's basically right. I'm pointing at the screen, what the hell's wrong with it? But yeah, you saw it earlier, I jumped up here and I couldn't figure out how to get up here. It's actually over here. You shoot directly up and then the super jump can get you up there. And then there's some obstacles in the way, and I fell through once by accident. So let's go see what's in here. A thing. The Spazer Bee. Well, let's see what that looks like. Oh, I have the Spazer Bee set up. Oh, nice. Okay, so it's a tri-beam setup. All right, well, you know, I'll figure out what I need to do next. And then I'll be back. I'll see you guys next time. My name is Cooper Jim, and this has been Super Metroid. Peace!